Music is part of our everyday lives. Whether it's listened to through headphones or it's listened to out loud, most people don't know the psychological effects of what music has to a human's brain. Since music is a part of our everyday lives, it also has a positive and negative effect on our brains. Music generally affects the mood of an individual that's listening. According to AARP, when listening to music, your happy hormone, referred to as dopamine, is released and puts you in a better mood. In addition, it helps as a stress reliever and lowers the stress chemical called cortisol.
Definitely the positive effects is for music is it brings my flame together, brings peeps together. It's just a great way to just live life, just listen to music.
The positive effects of music is it puts me in an uplifting mood. Like, for instance, say I'm maybe feeling stressed out or I'm just a little worn out, I could listen to any type of music that'll just put me in a better mood, uplift my spirit.
Listening to music also could enhance thinking and cause keen focus to the task at hand.
I know that when it is too quiet, my mind tends to wander and makes it very easy to get distracted. But with music playing, it kind of eliminates that, the need to constantly have something like going on in my head.
There are also negative effects of listening to music. Going back to mood, a song's lyrics or instrumentals could cause depression or increase anxiety to the human mind. According to the Embark Environmental Health website, certain types of sad music could spark stress and cause a shift in interactions with others.
I would say, as far as the type of content, music content that you listen to, it could possibly have a negative effect. Like, for me personally, since I'm from Brooklyn and the main type of music is drill music, that type of content could maybe influence people to go out and do some dumb stuff. Or, as a matter of fact, it's some of the content in drill music is of events that have happened that have been negative. So it just depends on how you let it affect you.
Like, especially like rap music, especially because I'm from the city and stuff, so like drill music and rap music, it kind of makes like bad stuff good in a way, or like normalizes bad stuff, like illegal activities and stuff.
Music is an impactful tool that is able to shift the moods by just a change of a chord. It all comes down to what type of music you're listening to. For Broadcasting Buffalo, I'm Kai Chapman, signing out.